Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 10th episode to add custom jQuery components on a fitness website. In the previous episode, we worked on this read more and read less content. And today, we'll be working on this accordion. First of all, let's quickly check the HTML structure for this accordion. So we have got a div with a class called accordion, and inside this div all accordion contents are added using the holder divs. If you open this holder div, you can see there is title and content. What we have to do now is we have to hide all these contents except the first one. So we will do them using jQuery, and we will also add click event in this title so that whenever it is click, its content is visible. So open your main.js now. And the first thing we will do is to hide all the content div and show first content div. So we can use the hide method, and then for the class name you can use developer tool. The class name is content and its parent div is accordion, so we can use accordion and content. Refresh the site, all the content is now hidden. Now let's show the first content div. So we can use content.first.show. Refresh the site and you can see the first content. Then add click event for this title. You can use developer tool to get the class name. And I will use accordion tool like this. You can use this event.preventDefault to prevent the URL being submitted. Then let's use slide down method to show the content. If you see our structure, the content div is next to this title div. So what we can do over here is we can add $this.next.slideDown. Now if you refresh the site and if you click on any title, you can see the content is sliding down. But the only problem is the content is not sliding up. So we can add slide up method over here for the content. You can refresh the site again, and this time if you click on the title, it seems it is working now. The only thing we have to fix now is this active state. So you can use this developer tool again. You can grab the active class and then you can add the active class. Refresh the site again, and if you click, you can see the active state is now working too. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll limit the text to certain characters. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.